I know some of you are looking for the best expert advisor builder, and in this video I will share with you 3 expert advisor builders that I am using currently, and I will demonstrate them and explain how exactly these work so you can decide if one of those will be a good option for you. And I know that on the other side there are people that don't understand at all what is expert advisor builder and how is it possible that a software will code automatically our entry and exit rules, stop loss, take profit, all the conditions we want to have in our trading strategy into an expert advisor code without programming. So how is that even possible? Let's say you have your entry conditions and you have your exit conditions. You want to put them together so with one click you'll be able to trade automatically with expert advisor. So how is that possible? Well, I really have no idea how the expert advisor builders work. All I know is that I can build an expert advisor without programming super fast. I can generate strategies, I can automate them as robots with one click, and I can backtest them, which is a huge advantage that manual traders do not have. So if you're ready to jump in these nerdy pieces of software, let's do it together. Hello everyone, it's Petko Alexandrov. I hope you have a beautiful day, and in today's video I will share with you the 3 best expert advisor builders that I've been using in the last few years. And before I start, I have to say that these are paid pieces of software, but there are 15 days free trial for each one, so you can actually take advantage of it and build as many expert advisors as you wish, or generate them with their generator tools, and after that you can use those expert advisors as long as you wish on as many accounts as you have. So I'll start with the first one, which is the Forex Strategy Builder Professional, and this is a software that you need to install on your computer. And this is the first piece of software that I started using when it comes to building expert advisors. This was back in time when I was working for a Swiss company and I was a trader who was dealing with the developers, and I had to give them the strategies to build the expert advisors by coding. It was a horrible process, and I'm happy not doing it anymore because there are so much easier ways. So with the Forex Strategy Builder Professional, you have plenty of tools. Like, you can add different opening logic conditions. In front of me I have picked a random strategy for that video. I have hourly high low, moving average of oscillator, entry time, so you can predefine the hours when this expert advisor will be trading. You can avoid hot economic news if you want to pause your algorithmic trading during this time. For an exit condition, you have a huge variety of indicators and rules that you can use. And what I like really about Forex Strategy Builder Professional is that you can add hard time frames. For example, if your main strategy works on M15, you can add indicators on the hard time frames. Let me show you how that works. For example, the moving average of oscillator is on M15, the default time frame, but I can add, for example, another moving average, and I wanted to confirm on the hard time frame, for example on H1, and immediately I see the difference in the balance equity chart. Alright, so that's the huge thing here. Once you make any change with the strategy or the indicator or a single parameter, you immediately see the difference in the balance chart. Look at that. If I remove this indicator that I just added, it will show me the initial strategy, and just for a few seconds I would note that my expert advisor won't perform better if I add that moving average on H1 time frame. If I was about to test this manually on demo account, I should have another demo account where I'll be following the moving average on H1, and how long time I should be testing that, and what about period of 10, 15, 20? If I have to test every single indicator with different parameters manually, that's just impossible. So the strategy builders allow us to see immediately if a change with a single parameter. Let's say you want to increase your stop loss to 60 pips. What we will have? A little bit worse balance chart, still a profitable strategy, but the equity chart is not that smooth. Now, these pieces of software have generator, meaning that you can generate strategies based on the historical data that comes from your broker, or these are all the candlesticks you see on MetaTrader when trading with your broker. And FSB Pro actually had the first generator ever invented, but about 5 years ago, we were happy to see the EI Studio, which is way faster. And when I say way faster, it means it is super fast. Let me show it to you. So with the EI Studio, first of all, you're using it on the browser. You don't need to install it on your computer. And you can run as many browsers as you wish when you are generating expert advisors. If you take advantage of the free trial, make sure you generate on different browsers so you will have more expert advisors at the end of the day. But to make it super simple, let's say you want to generate strategies on euro dollar for the H1 time frame. You want to enter at the opposite signal, so whenever there is an opposite signal with the strategy, the trade will be open, and you can set a minimum or maximum for stop loss and take profit. Let's say I will give it a wide range between 10 and 100 pips, and then you can set the acceptance criteria where you can ask the software to generate strategies that were tested at least 100 times. And look at that, once I press start, it will generate so quickly that you will see dozens or even hundreds strategies in your collection just for a couple of minutes. And in the collection, I see all of these strategies that are being generated. You can see the equity line. Of course, at the end, you can remove the ones you don't like. Just if you see a strategy with such a balanced chart, you can simply close it and remove it. But you will see as well decent strategies with nice balanced chart. And let's see what we have here. Moving average crossover, fast moving average crosses the slow moving average upwards, fast moving average 13, slow 37. We have D marker as a confirmation, Bollinger Bands, ADX as an exit, stop loss and take profit. So basically we have a ready to use strategy that we can export with one click. And this is where the magic happens. One click and we export that strategy. You have the ready to use code. If I click on it, the meta editor will open and you can see the code. So just like the bill flipped into a card, the strategy flips to a code that is ready to use on MetaTrader, and you can backtest this strategy on MetaTrader as well with your broker. And I won't make the video long to leave it generating for 3 minutes, but you can see already many strategies in the collection, and it generated over 2700 strategies, and you can choose any of the strategies you want to export, or you can export all of them, it's up to you. Now, if this looks fast for you, there is a faster option, and this is the Express Generator that was released just last month, and I have announced it in our forum. But with the Express Generator, you can generate strategies way faster. It works on the console, and with ready to use commands, you can actually generate hundreds or thousands or even millions of strategies. All right, and if I show you an example, you will see how quicker the strategies are being calculated, like thousands of strategies for a few seconds. However, with the Express Generator, we don't have visual representation of the strategy, which for me as a trader is super important. That is why I use the most expert advisor studio, because it has quick enough generator. And two, we can build expert advisors without programming, and that is something I wanna show you, so stay with me here. So let's say I wanna build a brand new strategy. What I can do is to add the entry rules, and let's say I will be using the moving average crossover, or I'll be using two moving average, and whenever they cross each other, we will have the signal. I'll be using period of 5 and period of 10. So the rule here would be that whenever the fast moving average crosses the slow moving average upward, we will have a long entry, and I click on accept. So far the strategy is losing. So I will add stop loss and take profit to the strategy. Now I'll select stop loss fixed and I will go for 6,000 pips and take profit will be 9,000 pips. Okay. And this is for the Nasdaq. So this is $60 stop loss from the price of the index and $90 as a take profit. Now I will add exit rule as well, and it will be the awesome oscillator, and I will leave the level to zero. But what I will do, I will change to awesome oscillator crosses the level line upward, and I will accept that. So still my strategy is losing. And you know why is that? Because it is an euro dollar. I will change it to Black Bull Markets first. This is where I'll be trading it as a broker. And then I will switch to Nasdaq. And here it is, okay? It is a strategy that is with very stable balance chart. And at the same time, I do not have many drawdowns. Now, how can you improve even more the strategy? You can reduce the fast moving average to 4, and you see that it has a worse balance chart, or the final result is less money in your account. Then I can reduce the slow moving average. Let's go for 8, and here you see that we have a better result. And if I accept it, it will be saved. And let's say you are trading this strategy with 10 lots, and here we go. You have over $70 profit per day, 28K for the last 6 months if you start with 10K. And that is how I have actually created one of the most recent strategies that I shared for free for the Nasdaq. I'll put a link right in the corner and down in the description. So if you want to download it and test it for free, you are welcome to do it. But I'm showing you all of that so you can see that with EA Studio, we have a very good visual representation of the strategy. And you can see what are the entry rules, the exit rules. I showed you how you can improve them so you can have a more balanced equity line. And at the end of the day, if you're happy with the strategy, you can just export it as a robot and trade with it as long as you wish or until it's profitable. So I've been using the three strategy builders to build my expert advisors without coding. And I spent the most time with EA Studio because it really improved my trading over the years. And I wouldn't imagine doing algorithmic trading without it. And no worries if you cannot afford such a software. These strategy builders are quite expensive if you are a beginner, and they are a must if you are a professional trader. Just like if you are a video editor, you would need a big screen, a good mouse, and a piece of software that will allow you to create awesome videos. But if you're just someone who is experimenting with expert advisors and you want to build a few simple strategies, go for the free trial. It's nothing to lose. And you will build a lot of expert advisors that might be profitable for quite a long time. And if you want to get some free expert advisors that are ready to use, you can just subscribe to my channel, because every week I share free strategies and I include the expert advisors in the descriptions of the videos. So thank you guys so much for supporting me and watching the videos. Here is a great video where I shared an expert advisor that is performing fantastically so far. Thank you for watching one more time. Wish you a wonderful day, and don't forget that I love you.